I'm Derek Joyce. I'm with Hyundai Motor America, and I'm the product PR manager. And I'm standing in front of the 2017 Elantra. It's an all-new vehicle we're debuting here at the Los Angeles International Auto Show. The Elantra is a primary product for us. It's our highest-selling vehicle, and by its size, it's got great affordability. It provides great first and segment features, very high safety ratings, very high fuel efficiency ratings. Basically, it's a great vehicle for families, individuals of all kinds. This is an all-new vehicle, so the powertrains have been completely revised, transmissions completely revised and enhanced. Of course, exterior stylings all do. It's a brand-new vehicle. So one of the innovative things about the powertrains with this is the normally aspirated engine, which is the primary engine, uses an Atkinson cycle. And this is very efficient, very low emissions, very extremely high efficiency cycle, very unique to this segment, and it employs that kind of advanced technology. Also, for the first time, there's going to be a turbo model, direct-injected turbo. It's also very efficient, and yet with very solid performance. Great powertrains to choose from with the Hyundai Elantra. The Elantra is one of our entry-level vehicles, so pricing is always very competitive, very attractive, with an extremely high value equation relative to its content. This vehicle is very, very well-equipped in all configurations. So you get a lot of content for the vehicle, and that's why people like Hyundai and why like the Elantra. So we look forward to new buyers enjoying the Elantra.